school or volunteers come, we
face. Time for a heaping helping of some redneck news.
A Kentucky woman who stabbed her cousin while arguing over a bar.
Man, it could be husband. That might be a brand new redneck word. My sister and her husband. I like it.
Look at me making up new words.
Yeah.
Anyway, this one was her cousin. She stabbed her cousin while arguing over a borrowed sex toy. Has been sentenced to a year in jail.
A family that shares sex toys together stays together.
Borrowed sex toys. Oh,
nobody. Man. Except for this lady, apparently. A 34-year-old Crystal Denham called 911 to report that she had stabbed her cousin. Denham had borrowed the sex toy and the cousin wanted it back. When the two started arguing, Denham said the cousin started punching her. She claimed self-defense when she stabbed the cousin with a kitchen knife. The judge didn't buy the self-defense and sentenced her to a year for assault.
Tell you what, if I was the manufacturer of that sex toy, I would put that on a commercial. So good. The sex toy is so good.
Cousins fight over it.
Things you don't want to pick up at the yard sale, even if the price is irresistible.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Now comes with free disinfecting wipes.
Yeah. Paul and Al.
It's like they just, you know, had a big old nasty party.
Paul and Al. Mornings. 194 HJY.